So now question is, block of mass 25 kilogram is raised by a 50 kilogram man in two different ways as shown in figure. What is the action on the floor by the man in the two cases? Right. So here, action by the man. So for first, see mass here is equal to 25 kilogram. Right. So force exerted by the man, that is F, is equal to mass into acceleration. So mass is 25 into gravitational acceleration is 10. So here answer will be 250 newton. But see here, that man weight is downward direction, right? So downward direction, because of that, now our main force is equal to, that is 250 plus 500. So answer will be 750 for the first case. So this is action done by that man, its own weight and downward force. See why we add these two forces, because if that object, that person giving force upward direction, the pseudo force will be downward direction. Now pseudo force and weight of that man is downward direction, both are in same direction, that's why we add both the forces. And now for the second one, similar force will be exerted by that man, that is 250 newton, right? But now see, that is negative, because now that particular person is pulling that force, right? So now our new force will be 500 minus 250. So answer will be 250 newton. So that is F dash force in second case. So first case 750, which is greater than 700. So it is not so good for the string will be cut it down. That's why second force is only giving 250 newton, which is very less than 700. So second method is very good for the string, right? So second mode, should the man add up to lift the block without the floor yielding?